You're gonna hit a lot of twigs, and then you're gonna hit a tree to your right. That tree, unless you keep on going straight back. As long as you don't got nothing that you're gonna snag underneath, but you got a pretty stout little limb. It works. Impromptu. Yeah, it is. Did you see me sliding over there? And that log, and that just slid all the way down? Well, she was supposed to be running the camera, so I took it from her. He's got motor. Nice little motor in there.
That carburetor's doing a pretty good fucking job, though.
Well, I got a 350 TBI with crane cam, MSD edition, 4:1 fucking T case.
I've got an Atlas laying on the floor that I haven't put in. I just got it.
I know, first trip.
I know. So
Steve told me. I was the one that was volunteering to run your rig up.
Well, see, I got to leave about 3 o'clock.
I left early. We were in, I was outside of his house at 6.
I mean, I got to leave today. You hear about that?
That was a good shot though. Huh? That was a good shot.
trying to take a tree down.
No more rock right there. Just dirt.
Dirt and more dirt.
Get two pieces for just $2.49.
We don't want you to break in the beginning again.
I'm going to have a strap. I'll turn around right there.
Okay.
Hey, how about if I winch up and I'll just break my cable back and pull him up?
Are you ready to winch out?
I'm ready.
I'll winch you up.
Hey, I'm going to winch out and then I'll go back around and pull him up.
By that time, he's already going to have to winch you up.
That's what we all.
I was like, no.
Like, well, how built is your rear? You see what happened.
go through a tree.
Mike, back up.
Cutter would cooperate.
Yeah.
Hey, remember what you said to me. Stay in the throttle. Stay in the throttle. Stay in it. Oh, they say you just do it quick.
Ooh, he's really doing it now.
That's pretty good.
Over a little bit on the car.
be hell. Actually, that one of my just got on the hook on the beam and pulled me.
Where it goes to plexiglass.
Leave it to Matt.
Oh, yeah.
Eric!
Oh, yeah. We were just heading this way.
I found a little hill that I can use for rock crawling.
I'm not going to die for it.
You need. Oh, look how deep that other tire's going. It's gonna roll.
Y'all get out of from behind there.
Accelerate your throttle, your battery. You'll kill your battery.
Help your brother.
It's got duals.
Okay.
Okay, hurry up.
Away from it. because it has a few worn on it, and that's only a
That tire is just getting deeper and deeper.
That strap's not gonna hold.
That tree's not gonna hold.
What? Hey.
Get back there and listen.
Right.
That would suck, wouldn't it?
If everybody what?
Got blown up.
Oh.
I don't think he's going up anywhere.
I don't think so either.
Do you think he's going anywhere?
He's gonna have to do a 2-to-1 setup.
Yeah.
To be able to pull it out, because we're sucked. He's got dual suction on those rear two tires.
Where's your what?
Hey, Mr. Telecutter?
Yep. Alright, thank you so much.
It is your favorite too, right?
Yeah, hey. The yellow one?
Yeah.
Hey, dude! I got a little trees there.
The char car is coming.
Boys, get over here.
Huh?
Get over here.
Whoa.
So now what?
Now, we all attempt to get up then.
Oh, go away, you stupid ATVs. Dang, he's throwing mud all the way over here. Is that Steve up there? Okay.